And I think it's fair to say, gentlemen, the largest crowd in the history of Groundhog Day. Yeah. It's time to get serious about the weather. But first, you're in Punxsutawney, which is a difficult name to spell.